morning everybody and welcome to my first ever vlog in English. I have been wanting to start vlogging in English for a while now and I'm very excited to finally do so. I do want to put out a little disclaimer beforehand because I do not want to get hate on this and I hope you guys can understand. But English is not my mother language and I know my pronunciation isn't perfect, but I'm trying and I just hope you can see through that and just enjoy the vlog and don't hate on it. So with that being said, let me explain you what I'm doing today. Today I'm working from home and I'm actually working on my thesis at the moment. I need to hand in my thesis in about 2 weeks, so I'm really busy and the time pressure is getting to me. I conducted 6 interviews for my thesis and I coded them. Then here I wrote down all the information I needed from every code per interviewee. This gives me a real good overview for what I need to use, which information I need to use. And then I typed it all out here on my laptop and this is what I have so far for my results. And now I need to do one more code. I have 6 in total, so 5 are already done. And now I'm gonna work on the last code. So I am going to dig into that now. Kind of a productive day. After lunch I didn't feel quite like it, but sometimes you have those days. My younger brother and sister actually have their spring break now, so they're already on the second week. They have 2 weeks off. I'm kind of jealous. But my nephew is staying over this night, so they went to a pool today, so I don't know when they're coming home, but they're still out. So I'm home alone now and I think I'm gonna get some fruits because I don't have that much energy at the moment, so I hope that will energize me a bit more. We don't have a lot of fruits though. I think I'm just gonna get a kiwi and maybe some grapes. I love wearing a body, but then when you go to the toilet and you need to strip off all your clothes to just pee, not so great. Okay, I don't know what is up with this day, but I feel like the further in the day it gets, the more tired I become and the more I get a headache and I just don't feel really well today. And that's a pity because I wanted to be very productive today. But I think I'm just gonna relax for a bit now and then maybe I can do something tonight. But I'm just gonna watch some series or some YouTube and just hope that I will feel better later on this day. I had a little nap and I feel a bit better now. My mom just texted me that they're coming home, so I'm already going to start with dinner. And tonight I'm gonna make Dutch pancakes. And Dutch pancakes are, if you compare them to American pancakes, they're a lot bigger but not as thick. So they're more as big as a crepe, but then they're thicker than a crepe, so the thickness is in between an American pancake and a crepe. So that's what I'm gonna make now and I will show you the end result. The ingredients are really easy. You only have to use flour, eggs and milk, and I'm gonna use lactose-free milk because I'm kind of lactose intolerant. And not to forget a pinch of salt for the taste. I mixed everything together in this bowl and this is how it looks. I used 1 liter of milk, 500 grams of flour and 4 eggs. So now we can start baking. Dutch pancake looks like, and this is how thick it is. And all the pancakes are ready. And these bunch of people also arrived home. This is my nephew and my sister and my brother over there. I was editing this video and I realized that I did not end it yet. Yesterday evening we all watched Lilo and Stitch together. And Lilo and Stitch is a movie that I used to watch all the time when I was younger. So I was really excited to see it again. Anyway, I hope you liked this video. If you would like to see more vlogs of me in English, just give this video a thumbs up and let me know in the comments. Also, if you're new on my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And if you want to get notified every time I upload a new video, just hit that little bell button so you will get a notification. Then I would like to thank you for watching and hopefully I will see you in the next video. Bye!